It's a 29. Because of the, when I took it to the thing and showed that man, they said it was a 30. And when I talked to the man, he was like, there's a 29. I said, yeah, that's what my uncle and them said. Yeah, we got our barn fine right here. We have to get rid of our 1929 Ford. Rest in peace, Uncle Johnny.
What
do
it say?
What's the word? It say, what's the word, huh?
ETB or something. Oh, F, yeah, F. Okay, you seen that?
This car was driven from Leary, Texas. I guess back in the late 50s or... Yeah, late 50s. And my uncle drove my mom and my sister down here, grandma, in California from Leary, Texas. Been sitting in the garage ever since. 1962. Come on, Mr. Lane. Side.